So what up, bike fam? Just heading out, about to do this big bike meet called the Delaware Bay Run. What we're doing is we're heading down south through Delaware to Maryland and then back up into New Jersey via the Lewes Cape May Ferry. So it should be about 500 miles or so, I'm guessing. It'll be a nice run. It's gonna be hot as hell today too. Like 92 degrees. So you see I still got my gear on though. Should be a nice run. So we're about to head over to the next meet location. It's supposed to be like 40 bikes. At least that's what, how many people said they were going. 40 people, so we'll see. Yeah, I'm gonna top it off. This thing takes regular.
What?
Takes regular.
Regular?
No, I'm fucking with you. Damn, $8 even, huh?
I was like, you better make it an even number.
I didn't even know. Oh, we got a couple more. Yeah, so we just met up with another group. Right now, I think we got about 15 or 20 bikes right now. So now we headed to Delaware to meet with the next group. Gotta wait for the people that don't got easy pass. Album 5E. shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit, let me see. I probably got about a half a tank.
Alright. Yeah, you might want to fill up now. That's going to that little drop off the bridge.
Yeah. And one going up too. Passed out. It was a dude on a cruiser. He had his wife on the back. And it's really hot. Our temperature's saying 93 degrees. And I don't know. Maybe the dude was a diabetic, or maybe he didn't eat or drink enough water. I don't know. But they had to, you know, take a little break and drop off of the ride. But he's got to be at least 2 or 3 hours away from home, so he's still got a long way to ride back. And he's still got his wife on the back, so I hope he makes it home. We almost in Maryland, where we gonna eat. I'm kind of hungry. That was pretty amazing. So we are pulling up to Ocean City, Maryland. I'm trying to eat. We're starting to starve. We're trying to beat it to this ferry, man. We damn near about to miss it. think we gotta be there by 6:15. It's 5:51. We made it. Made it in time. So we got to take the ferry back into New Jersey, take a little bit of a rest, well-needed rest, break from this heat. Probably should be nice and cool on the water. All right. So I'ma catch y'all later. Let me get my ticket out.
Super dope.